It was 2014 when I met Lynn Santalia. Well, I haven't met her in real life. I saw her film, Sin 305-6843.
Reflection!